As the crisis in the Solomon Islands deepens, Australian troops and federal police are on the ground trying to stabilise the riots caused by the Pacific nation's new allegiance to Beijing. Here's our political editor, Peter Van Onselen.
Deploying immediately on the orders of the Prime Minister, riot squad officers will be put to the test on the ground in Honiara. Where civil unrest is reaching new heights. As anger mounts over the nation's new allegiance with China, Taiwan diplomatically dumped. Protesters want the Solomon's Prime Minister dumped instead.
They are not issues that Australia involves ourselves in.
But a friend in need is a friend indeed.
The Solomon Islands came first to Australia.
The federal government abiding by its treaty with the Pacific nation.
Operations have commenced there in the Solomons this morning to ensure stability.
Where both AFP and ADF officers will work with local police to try and bring the capital under control.
The situation is uncertain. Our people on the ground are assessing that.
The federal government highlighting Australia's critical role in the geopolitically charged region.
It's a positive role. It's there to support our family in the Pacific in a time when they need us.
Today, as you know, the Australian Defence Force personnel and Australian Federal Police officers have been deployed to the Solomon Islands, putting themselves in harm's way in the cause of helping a friend in the Indo-Pacific.
Our presence there is one that will hopefully promote stability, certainty in the area as soon as we possibly can.
More assistance isn't off the table, and the operation has Labor's backing.
They do important work, and we hope that they're all able to return safely.
But that could take weeks. Peter Van Onselen for 10 News First.